across in Michigan. Car back. Battery on it. Thank you.
good, and I'm not being silly when I'm saying this.
Woo!
That's the whole part about being aware of your surroundings. Like, when somebody's right next to you, I don't know what this guy's gonna do. He might come right up into me, for all I know.
Yeah, I didn't know he was.
Hell if I know, man. I'll tell you what, you just... Right.
You scare me. What happened to all your Mountain Dew?
Man.
I think I ran over a couple. Picking up glass is not a bad idea. I mean, picking up glass is not a bad idea on this trip. Do a little bit of service to the community.
It's everywhere, dude.
Yeah, I know.
You're responsible for throwing shit out of them. Bring the shit with you, take the shit back home where you got it from. What do you think?
I thought everything
was... What's that? If you take something with you, don't throw it out.
bags. I was checking the cargo pockets.
You know, I don't know if you knew about it, but in Sweden, exercises and picking up trash at the same time, it's like a national craze now.
Last couple years,
it's like with everybody's doing it. Getting exercise.
Well, we should be doing it.
I know. Picking up trash as you're getting exercise.
We should do a ride just like that.
That's not a bad idea, man.
Everybody ride and then take a ride for the half of Saturday and then pick up garbage.
Do something right. Do something for community. Yeah, I'd do that.
I went down I bought a whole bunch of contractor garbage bags and took a bunch, five people, and cleaned up the whole trail in Canton. Ended up with 14 bags of trash.
That Canton Trail, Michigan Avenue? North of Michigan?
I'm Morgan Taylor, yeah.
That's down all year now.
I walked all the way in, huh?
It's down all year now.
Because it's only up from there to Lily.
That's beautiful too. Yeah, I didn't see much when I went there a couple months ago. But you probably picked it all. Hey, I'm all for that if you want to do one of those trash things.
Well, I'm trying to get everybody to do everything.
Bicycle club?
We had a bike club just to help the garden farm.
Oh.
I don't think we've done that at all this year. And they got something coming up here tomorrow. We're going to get down there by the Veterans Memorial.
You know, they asked for last Saturday. They asked people to come out last Saturday, I believe, to clean up.
Yeah, last Saturday. Right. They're having, what is it called, downtown days tomorrow?
Yeah, playing downtown days.